What's up guys, EK with DCCTRAIN. How fast ESU ECOS reading RailCom Plus lock sound version 5 decoder, which is installed in this RS11 rapido locomotive? Here we go. Command station, power track off, and this is just display to show what's going on. So I'm pressing power button. You will see left corner DCC icon. And this is it. I'm pressing DCC OK. That's my locomotive. We'll start the sound. Lights. There we go.